All right, inverted rows, so you want hip height or even a little bit higher, but you're gonna be directly up under the TRX, and your knees are gonna be bent in a 90 degree position. A lot of people wanna kick their feet out, but you want them right up under you. You pull your hands to your chest, and you keep repeating that. That's the inverted row. You're totally upside down. Now, you're gonna have a lot of people that can't, you know, they're pulling, that's as far as they're getting. You're just gonna back up until they can get their hands to the chest. So they're still up under there a lot. There's bent knees, legs are gonna be wide for stability, and then your hands go all the way to your chest, inverted row.